things are about to get toxic. Here comes G.G. Dolan.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, G.G. Dolan.
A woman who began her wrestling career at the age of 17 years old.
Yeah, she's one of the youngest female competitors in WWE, but already has a veteran's mindset.
Don't let the looks fool you. Dolan can be as tough as nails in the ring.
And with Toxic Attraction by her side, nothing can stop her.
A young lady who loves to fight, Cora Jade. But does she actually like skateboarding?
And from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
A bright future for this young woman.
Yeah, but she needs to stop focusing on skateboarding and start getting mean.
Go! Get up!
I haven't seen this much blatant misuse of a skateboard in wrestling since the Dynamic Dudes.
Division here. She's obviously a woman focused on her own agenda.
I don't think you can blame her, Cole. She's got all the intangibles it takes to reach the top of the division, and she's only getting started. I'm excited to see what she has up her sleeve for her opponent.
Hopefully Jay can accomplish that within the rules of the ring, Corey. We know she has a killer instinct and no qualms using anything she can get her hands on.
And let's not forget about G.G. Dolan. This is a woman who knows what she wants and sets out to take it every time that bell rings. This is a woman with drive, gentlemen.
Yeah, no matter the cost, Corey, Dolan definitely has a sense of entitlement about her. And that is what drives her when she is face-to-face with the competition.
Momentum has pivoted toward Cora.
Cora continues the assault.
Shining Wizard! That focused singular drive of Dolan's got shaken there.
Yeah, Cora showed that killer instinct.
Cora Jade has become known for her toughness in the ring. You can't put her down easily, so how do you break through and do it?
Cora Jade's just that stubborn, Cole. In fact, the key's to be more stubborn than she is. Just stay on her. Don't let up. Don't let her breathe. It might take a lot to beat her down for the count, but if you stay on it, you might come out victorious.
Oh, saw it coming.
G.G. managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
This could be a good chance for her to get some distance.